this other bridge. This the one you was talking about that it look a little higher. This is the one right here. This one, the one that goes straight up. Moving on up. Moving on up. That joint goes straight in the sky. That joint goes straight to the sky.
Selfish will get you nowhere in this world, and I always believe that.
And I always believe that. I would never be selfish. I don't care if I'm making $12,000 or $1,000. I would never be selfish. Now, I'm not gonna say that if somebody asks me for money, I'm gonna just lend it out to them. No, I don't do that kind of stuff. I don't do that kind of stuff. But I'm not selfish. And I would never be selfish. It was never in me to be selfish. I just hate when the car is beside me on my slope. You know, trying to drive the grid. But back to the topic, man. Y'all don't be selfish out here in the world, man. If you was one of those guys filling up a pressure washing tank, shame on you. Let me know how y'all feel about that situation in the comments. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. I can take criticism. So if I'm wrong, y'all tell me I'm wrong. Alright, lady. You better take your ass on. Go! Check this out, y'all. But y'all, for real, tell me if I'm selfish. If that's selfish of me to say that, let me know. If it's selfish. If it's selfish of me of saying that, I'll make another video saying I'm sorry. But to me, I don't feel like it's selfish. For the simple fact, if it's a gas shortage, you shouldn't be filling up no. Like, you want to fill up the you know, the little tank on the pressure washer. The tank on the pressure washer. Like, put you a good 50 gallons in there. You know what I'm saying? Put your 50 gallons in there. You're good. But to have all that gas, 236 gallons worth of gas? Come on, man. That shit is ridiculous, man. That shit ridiculous. Y'all make sure y'all keep subscribing to my channel, man. I'm going to keep posting out content for you guys. I'm trying to post a video probably like once a week for right now. I'm trying to get a 400 subscribers. I want to keep posting, but I don't know. It just all depends. But y'all already know what it is. It's your boy always Trucking Kate. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. We out this thing. Peace.